here we're gonna make an elevator tour. Let's start with this panorama elevator. Here they are. It's a WPM elevator. Not so fast. You take that one, I want down. Down to zero. Time for the next elevator. This one is over here. It's a hydraulic DL elevator, modernized by WPO. Thank you. I'm time for the next alert. I know the pair of panorama alert. Here it comes. Up to zero. Time for the next elevator. This one is a hydraulic WPM elevator. And its ground floor is locked off from inside. So I just send it down and leave it there. Time for the next elevator. Here's next elevator. A panoramic in-ground hydraulic. But it's demolished. It's broken. Demolished. You can't use it. Out. Time for the next elevator.
Hey. You're a good guy.
What?
You're not going to go to the bed. You're going to go to the
bed. You're going to go to the bed. You're going
to go to the
bed. Okay. Gör du?
Ja.
Nej.
Thank you. Tack för hjälpen.
Nu kör vi.
Jag flyttar sig på om krisen. Jag flyttar.
Fick större mitt kast för att det blev övervikt.
Alltså, det här är ju förstår jag. Verkligen. Samtidigt så är det ju så...
Here's another pair of panorama elevators. Many advertisements here. No going up for a window shaft. Here's the oldest elevators. Here we're going down to the shopping mall again. And now for the next elevator, the last one. The last elevator is found down here. It's a brand new Cibes elevator. Over here. Very beautiful. This elevator is built 4th of October 2010. And our hair, yeah, nothing. Oh, it has floor indicator. Oh, I just press it on the elevator going. Inside you must hold. It's actually a Kalea elevator. Well, that's it.